If I could talk to the animal, just imagine chatting with a chimpanzee. Imagine talking to a tiger, chatting with a cheetah, walking with a chimp on a new field. If I could talk to the animal, learn those languages, I could take an animal to free. I study elephant and eagle, buffalo and beagle, alligator, primitive and flea. I would converse with polar and python, and I would curse with fluent kangaroo. If people ask me, can you speak yourselves? I say you're courserous, can't you? First with our foodie friend, man to animal, sing of the amazing repartee. If I could walk with the animal, talk with the animal, grunt, squawk, squawk, the animal. We could talk to the animal, think that fun we have, asking our help to be. A merry lunch with two or three lions, quadrupeds and sea lions. What a lovely place the world would be. In this colorful mountain, under and temperatures, anywhere on earth could plainly see. Discussing Easter or the drama, the lion and llama, they're the best of all that you and me. I want to speak in an elephant churcher, and my voice would be extremely good. If I will ask to sing the hippopotamus, I say, why not Tamus? And I would. If you just stop and think of it, and not doubt of it, I'm gonna really pierce in history. If I could walk with the animal, talk with the animal, run, scream, scream.